We don't want the fame, nah, we just want the money. All these haters looking at me strange and acting funny. Boltzilla coming through, about to blaze it up. We don't want the fame, nah, we just want the money. All these haters looking at me strange and acting funny. We don't want the fame, nah, we just want the money. All these haters looking at me strange and acting funny. Boltzilla, madman, jump off stages. Can't nobody that'll rely can get with me and my rage. Stole my clip in the gat, I'm sick of this yapping. I'm ready to bust a cap and it can happen. Crackers will get shot, fuck the rapping. White dust made my mind numb, I think dumb. And I don't wanna be in a cypher unless it's with Eminem and Rev Run. Or busy, lazy, and crazy, I wishbone mad love. As you can see, I miss Onyx, sticky fingers was in my face, bruh. Thought the battle with Fred was sure I'd keep Murray would've been crazy fun. And I flipped when Sun had Charlemagne the God looking like a shook girl named Stissy. And it amazed me, I get death threats on a daily basis. Bought the basics, but couldn't afford the Nike. Still in all, I consider my lifestyle to be priceless. Pumping out raps like Dodge Chryslers in the 1990s. The Buffalo Bills had a good team and we were proud to be a fan. Except me, I always was and will be. And I believe in 2015 we'll be a better team than the NFL has ever seen. This isn't fantasy football, but if it was, you don't want none of it. I just beat my homie Rose in Madden. I was ATL and he used Cincinnati. I used to get it in Ohio and bring it back to the Valley for my family. To all my brothers on the block, better raise it up. To all my brothers locked up, better raise it up. If you ever got shot, come on, raise it up. Boltzilla coming through, about to blaze shit up. To all my brothers on the block, better raise it up. To all my brothers locked up, better raise it up. If you ever got shot, come on, raise it up. Boltzilla coming through, about to blaze shit up. Foes that burned down the Vatican, sorry you never has been. I threw that garbage music that you making in the trash can. Came to put you in your place and blackball you just like Canada. Bandit will rape disaster, but the battling is disastrous. You make that shit to hit you hard, intelligent rappers with a conscience. Plus I get sick to my stomach when I hear all this nonsense. Plus I get sick to my stomach when I hear all this nonsense. Gotta spit that hot shit. It get cold in November. With the winter around the corner, I ventured out to the corner store. Even though the weather was more than I typically is in the storm season. But I'm stoned, but I need more trees. And I'm stoned, but I need more trees. And I wonder if Big Rich brought back some badass pit from the Cali streets when he was out there shooting that video that was mad sick. I love to see my homeboy out there doing damage to these ignorant spoiled punk kids with tons of snot running down their dumb lips and stomachs. When I hear that swag rap, it makes me dumb sick. And to think this is the shit fans be downloading? I feel like I'm surrounded by plies and Soulja Boy all over again. And I'm just talking about the rappers in the town Jason. Speaking of me, I'm insane, so if you're saying my name, better be coming with some better pen game than that cum stain song I heard of yours. I forgot the fucking dumb name. I forget anyway, sit tight, cause I wasn't done spraying. My nickname up with spray paint on your new Facebook fan page. The one with the fan made. I had to take a look, it was full of spam and your ugly face that was unshaven. With a look in his eyes like, damn, I wonder if my girl was with Fat J. And I gotta say, you might be right on the nose with that one. But I told you, damn, cunt, I don't want nothing to do with her. And what, leave me the fuck alone, you stink slut. I wouldn't even look at her ass once. She's so damn drunk that I brushed her off my shoulders quicker than an African can run. I come in the studio stinking of mad, but already twisting up another fat spot. I don't care if that ain't right, I'm still mad sick. And if I don't say myself, I have this damn gift. Should I use it for good or to do some damage? I gander that thought while I take another puff of the fat spit. Rhymes are to be packaged and delivered to the pole of candidates. And I like that yellow floor on the cypher when he stood in the back with a gaz in Alabama in his dang hood. I fuck with y'all boys, I'm trying to be the next one. I'll show everyone in my fat ass camera. I'm just so damn handsome, I'll snatch your bitch and hand you back a penny, son. See, you do this for a living and I do it for mad fun. Your chick is 5150, my chick has the mind state of Reverend Run. I'm just saying, you couldn't mandate me to a battle if you paid the fee for little old me to come through and destroy you and your crew. You fucking Mr. Magoo looking ass fools, take a fucking bath, your stinking ass just broke the rules. And don't worry, your stalking ass girlfriend can still get pics with the kid after I get these last few words in. And don't worry, your stalking ass girlfriend can still take pics with the kids after I get these last few words in. I know she's a fan because back when I was saying that line about the dandruff, she still winked at me, friend. So either way or whatever outcome, as a man, you lost your girlfriend.